This Ridley O brought to you by
ConfierCustoms.com.
Representative Schlagman, you're the one of the co-sponsors of the anti-bullying law, is that correct? Are you a big supporter of it? Yeah, the one that passed?
From a couple of years ago, I was the prime sponsor, yeah.
Okay, question for you. Is it hypocritical for the government to say you can't bully, you know, kids can't bully other kids, when the government, in fact, bullies kids into being into these schools?
Well, that bill was really a rewrite of the Pupil Safety and Violence Prevention Act that dealt with schools and dealt with school environments, and that's what the bill was focused on, and that's what my energy was focused on. So, you know, we know that we have bullying in our society. There were a group of middle schoolers who wanted to have an anti-bully day for the whole state so businesses and families and communities could focus on the issue of bullying in
that's
general.
Great,
and I think that was a valid point.
Mm.
So, yeah, we know it's not just in schools.
Well, yeah,
but
what about a group of government people
you know
who bully people into
for
being...
a meeting,
all right.
frankly. I think we should all treat each other respectfully regardless of our position.
When's the government going to start doing that?
ConfierCustoms.com.
Inexpensive concealed carry solutions starting just $30. Custom made for most guns. Everyone's wearing them.
ConfierCustoms.com. The fear in Confier is spelled F-E-R-E.